Typhoon Odette has destroyed a number of houses and business establishments in the province of Cebu.
Data from the Department of Education Central Visayas show there are 1,500 unusable classrooms left behind by Typhoon Odette.